Yeah, New Devon. It's home to the founders of Libertalia.
And that's where Rafe is taking your brother. And
treasure's probably there. Just need to save Sam before they find it.
Look. Up there. I borrowed it from your shoreline friends.
You slid all the way down from there?
Yeah, it was the quickest way to get down to you. Now we just gotta figure out another way back up. Nate, boost me up this ladder?
Yeah. So, have you been here long?
On the island? A few hours now.
Did you see the colony?
I did, from the air.
Pretty incredible, right?
I didn't get the full tour. I was a little preoccupied with finding you.
Right. So, did, Sully fill you in on the deal with this place?
Yep. Henry Avery, 400 million, 12 founders, hundreds of colonists. Something like that?
Yeah, that just about covers it.
Had some time to kill on the flight over. Wow. Is that an elevator?
Sure looks like it. I swear, Avery recruited the best engineers of his time.
He must have used it to move supplies upriver.
Yeah, that's a fair bet. There's your car. Just need to get up there.
Well, what do you think? Which way?
Well, let's take a look. Too high. Let's find another way up. There's gotta be something around here.
Nate, Can you give me a boost up?
All right. Be careful.
Yep. Another way up? Hey, I see a path up here. There's a way through over there.
See if you can find something I can use.
Yep.
Thanks. Damn it. Hey, nice jump!
Not bad, right?
Way to go, Nate. Piss a girl like that off. Idiot.
Come on, I'll meet you around.
I'm okay! Sort of. Everything's under control!
See if you can get back up here.
Yeah, roger that.
Hey, Nate, can you find a way out there?
Looks like a dead end.
Well, maybe the elevator still works.
I doubt it. 300 years old. Been exposed to the weather, and who knows if it ever...
Got it.
Menswear.
The fact that this works, it's kind of incredible. Ugh, jinxed it.
Yeah, I'll just meet you at the top, I guess.
Which way's the car?
It'll be easier to spot from higher ground.
Right. Good idea. This whole thing is powered by the water wheel down there. It's quite a feat for a bunch of pirates. Yeah.
shower. Getting some exercise at least, right?
Look, shoreline.
They found your car.
Technically, it's their car.
So, let's get it back.
Wait, no way I imagined that. Nothing here.
Hang on.
Shit. What was that? Yeah. All right, then.
What? Maybe we can just hop in and drive out of here.
That's worth a shot.
Stop. Just like
nothing.
Ooh.
thing!
That's it.
Shoreline certainly earned their reputation. Let's go before more of them show up.
Hey, you see a way out?
Upriver. There's an opening by the falls.
That elevator.
It's massive.
Yeah, I'm guessing New Devon's at the top.
Then let's get up there. So here's my question. Why does Rafe Adler want Avery's treasure? It's not like he needs the money.
He wants the glory. Doesn't want to be known as a guy who only got rich because of his inheritance. Walking away isn't an option for him.
Well, Rafe is a good match for Shoreline. He needs their muscle and they need his money.
They do? They seem pretty well stocked.
Shoreline got involved in a couple of civil wars that didn't pan out for them. Nadine inherited her father's mess.
Sorry, want to check something out.
Wait, what? You see something?
Okay, all done.
Yeah, so Nadine inherited her father's mess. She's probably hoping that this will put her back on the map. Hey, easy! Careful! So far, so good. Keep heading upstream.
Bet you could write a killer article about all this.
I could. I doubt anybody would believe it.
Oh, you could take pictures, too.
I didn't bring my camera. I wish I did, though. So, why do you think Sam didn't come straight to you after Rafe had him?
I think he wanted to gather every clue that Rafe had on Avery before bailing on him. Plus, he needed time to come up with that crazy Alcazar story. I mean, if I had just looked it up. That is one crazy contraption.
It looks big enough to fit the car.
Well, here's hoping this one works as well. right, let's look around.
What's that gonna do?
We'll find out. That's a problem. Gears aren't connected to the water wheel.
You think it's fixable?
Need to get up there and see.
Here's an idea. Maybe we can use the winch on the balcony down there.
Worth a shot. There we go.
Stand clear. I got it.
Okay.
How's that?
Looks like I can get up there now. Thank you. Okay. Yet. Gonna climb higher. Need an elevator just to fix the elevator.
You made it!
Is there ever a doubt?
Oh, hold on. I'll stop the wheel. I'm gonna detach the winch now.
Okay.
Bring it on the elevator.
Good call.
Here we go.
We did it!
Hey, the elevator's moving. Get on quick.
Crap, I'm coming! Hi there.
Hi. Now what?
Maybe I need to, Oh, never mind.
Okay.
Hey!
Hey, watch out!
Stay down. Here's the car that's coming. Let's see if I can fly them. Lena? Still with me?
Yeah, I'm still here. The car's got some holes in it, though.
Lena, you still with me?
Yeah, I'm still here.
Lena, you still with me?
Yeah, I'm still here. The car's got some holes in it, though.
Come on.
can duck in there.
Hurry!
Move it, Nate. Holy shit!
Are you okay, Nate?
Yeah.
Well, come on! You drive.
You sure? You seem to be doing fine.
After all that, I need a break. So I was thinking, all this engineering and architecture, it doesn't come cheap. You think there's even any treasure left?
We're wondering that ourselves.
There's the elevator.
Yeah, guess we gotta cross these rapids. Does this car come with life jackets? Goes nothing.
It's no use. The current's too strong.
There. I got control again.
We're getting there.
You didn't happen to bring us some spare clothes, did you?
I did.
Right.
They're on the plane.
Not great.
That dam. We can drive through the sluice gate. Nate, look, you can hook your rope up there. Ugh.
Here we go. Okay, try the other one. Oh! Seen that coming. And behind door number two. Clear.
Nice work.
We're good. Watch this. Hang on!
We did it!
You sound surprised.
Maybe a little.
And we're up.
I wonder who lived here.
Probably the elevator keeper person.
The elevator keeper person?
Yeah, you know, how else are you gonna pass pirate safety inspections?
Okay.
Guess these guys knew something big was going down. That elevator's working.
So far, we're 2 for 2.
Yeah, which means we're 2 for some disaster.
Well, the water wheel's working. That bodes well.
Hey, give me a hand with this.
Huh.
I'll hold it. Just get the car. Oh, that's heavy. Okay. Here goes nothing.
Three for three.
Gotta love that pirate engineering.
Wow. It's like a postcard.
Yeah, Libertalia. Come for the beautiful views, stay for the life or death gunfights. So what made you change your mind?
Huh?
You said you almost didn't come back.
Well, I couldn't leave when you were clearly in over your head. And, you know, there's that whole marriage vow thing.
For better or worse.
Yeah. For better or worse. Here, give me a hand with this. You know, even if you think that you're protecting me, you don't have a right to shut me out. No matter what it is, you're supposed to come to me so that we can work through it together, as a team.
I know that. Really, I do. It's just...
You know, we should stay focused. There'll be time for this later.
Next stop, New Devon.
Here, Sully. Where are you?
Still in the air. Saw a bunch of shoreline vehicles heading north.
I guess we'll see them soon.
You two doing okay so far?
We hit a few hitches, but so far so good.
All right, good. Keep in touch, will you? I'm not the no news is good news type.
We'll try. Over and out.
Okay, should be on the other side of the bridge. Hang on tight.
Nate?
Hold on!
Boy!
Oh, I hate bridges! Oh, hell.
Turn around, we're heading for the falls!
I can't! Current's too strong! Brace yourself! Hang on!
Nate? Nate! There! We can climb up those rocks!
On it! Go! Go!
I got it! Come on! Hey!
Waterfall! Waterfall!
Nate!
It's okay! I'm okay!
The tree is not okay!
Oh, come on!
Over here, quick!
Come on!
Over here, quick! Gotcha!
Whew! Huh? So much for the car. Come on.
I wasn't trying to protect you. It's just, I made a promise that I was done with this life.
We both did.
Yeah, but I broke it. I didn't tell you because I was afraid.
Afraid of what?
Of losing you. I guess I was, protecting myself. You know?
We have a lot of ground to cover.
Yeah. We should keep moving.
Yeah.
This way.
We're on the right side of the river now.
Yeah. That would have been bad. I see an opening up there.
Call. Now, how do we get up there?
Avery sure picked a gorgeous island.
Well, maybe we can come back here on a vacation, huh?
Yeah, maybe.
Ugh. Judging by the clothes, they're colonists. Maybe it was a fight?
No, I don't think so. Look how they're arranged.
Yeah, you're right. They're stacked. They were just shoved against the walls.
They were already dead when they were brought here. This is a mass grave, Nate.
Hello?
Who is this?
Now look at the sign. Traitor. It's one of the rebels.
That's a bad way to die. Here's another one.
Sorry, buddy. No disrespect.
More gibbets.
Huh?